Something with like, you know, get a calm back, right? We were actually this morning, like, we talked about chakra videos. It was really gnarly.
Oh, yeah, right.
It was like the needle deck. Yeah, I told everyone about that one. I talked about, like, do you remember the site that we found? At, like, semi-formal, and they get attacked by the bear. And, like, all the pages were there, and, like, was, like, completely ripped apart.
Oh,
and
yeah,
I remember that misfortune. It probably hurt. It'd be funny, though, how I expect people to laugh at me. Can I say, like, bad words in the speeder? Giorgio, look at the stack they're making. Do you think that's pretty good? Not even, but like on purpose. Oh, Say something important. What do you want to do with your life?
She knows what she's going to do and she's doing it. I'm fulfilling my dreams. Stop. Can you do me a favor?
Say something important. I'm sick.
What do you think about today? It's pretty nice out. The weather's awesome. Yeah. There's something profound.
Took a shit in the woods.
What?
Took a shit in the woods.
You did?
Yeah.
Nice. What about you? I did not agree with that, by the way. And I stayed far away when it happened. But yeah, the weather's nice. Other than that, there's something profound. Balls. Everyone says weird things like that. And it's like,
profound. What do you want me to do?
Profound doesn't mean balls and whatever.
Why not?
Okay. Sucks for Japan.
They used to, though.
You're the second one in here that said something about that. Okay,
what about vacation, Olivia? So yeah, I completely forgot to tape the bonfire. No, I'm
not even fucking ashamed.
Give me that phone with you.